Roger Rabbit and electric slide. These are robotic sweat dripping from off my helmet to my pelvis and now I'm... My circuit's fried.
Look out for fools like me! Only inches.
Yeah, sure.
Great time. Two, one.
This is a joke.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. It's somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can...
Why, ATM robbery?
people can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank
Dude,
you.
Dude, I'm in the car. All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
I know I am. You got a washing machine I can take apart?
Los Angeles, the LSPD has issued an official warning urging citizens to stay alert, afraid, and mistrustful of anybody who doesn't look like them.
Los Santos prominent financial investor Devin Weston made a typically unexpected move yesterday, just as conventional wisdom is moving out of movies in general and live studios in particular. Mr. Weston bought a significant stake in Story but under fire mini major Richards Majestic. Head of production, Solomon Richards, son of legendary founder David Richards, welcomed Mr. Weston onto the board.
Technology news. Juggernaut iFi is sending cars with sophisticated cameras to take pictures on every street in those.
Oh! There! There! There it is!
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
Oh!
You're both in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them. Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
mierda, hijo de puta! Oh, fuck that shit!
Hey, it's a chop shop back here, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed. Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed. Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Look out!
Let's do it, bro. Number one's a spoiler.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
That'll do it.
Recondition.
Sweet.
My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama.
Home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James.
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You my old man? I see you at the dealership, then someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pop's did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting the resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Oh, the name is Bootsy, baby. Fucking you up from another place in time. Fucking
what's wrong
so
with you?
Are you ready for some real... you, Cloud Computing? Space 103.2. We're all in.
Yo, so like, since we're both on.
Hey, Mike, it's me. Wanna hang out, man?
Yeah, cool.
Good, I'll see you soon, man.
So don't get too attached to this. Keep falling on these haters and these niggas missing practices. I top, I just subtracted it. The life we live ain't average. We trouble smoking cannabis. We
bang, you got all money,
huh? And I'm going in down. Balling on a daily basis. Face up, save a bridge squad. Put that in these hater faces. They going at the bitch. You niggas can't compare to this. Swerving in each lane. No questions, don't smash your shit.
Big Gucci, you ain't gotta catch me. I'm a pretty kid and you ain't gotta ask me. I'm on a whole nother level than you other guys. Like dominoes, I deliver pies.
Come here. I had a great time the other night. Bet you did too.
Hello.
Need to order more pre-cut 2x4s for my dojo.